Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. My name is Raja Salim Akhtar. Welcome in this new video. Before to watch the further video, subscribe my channel, like the video, click on bell icon, share the videos, even permutation. A permutation alpha in symmetric group SN of degree N is called an even permutation. If it can be expressed or written as a product of an even number of transpositions the identity permutation I is always taken as even. The subgroup denoted by AN of SN, which consists of all even permutations in SN, symmetric group of degree N, is called the alternating group. Of degree N, odd permutation a permutation alpha in symmetric group SN of degree N is called an odd permutation. If it can be written as product of an odd number of transpositions therefore any transposition x1 x2 cycle of length 2 or 2 cycle is an odd permutation. We note first
The inverse of an even permutation is even second. The product of an even and an odd permutation is odd third. The product of two even permutations is even fourth. The product of two odd permutations is even. You can verify easily theorem. The set An of all even permutations in symmetry group Sn of degree n forms a subgroup of Sn. Proof: let alpha 1, alpha 2 belongs to En, B any two even permutations then alpha 1 alpha 2 inverse belongs to En because the inverse of an even permutation is even. This implies alpha 1 alpha 2 inverse belongs to An because the product of two even permutations is even. Hence, An is a subgroup of Sn. Hence the proof. Example 1. First part. Find all the even permutations in symmetric group S3 of degree 3. Second, all the odd permutations in symmetry group S3 of degree 3. Third, all the subgroups of S3 and the alternating rope A3 solution. We know that elements of S3 are identity permutation 1, 2, 3, F1 1, 2, 3, F2 1, 2, 3, F3 1, 2, 3, F4 1, 2, 3, F5 1, 2, 3. First, anti-clockwise 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, 2. Now clockwise 1, 3, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 1, 3. This is identity. Is always even permutation. F1, this is equal to cycle 1, 2, 3, 3 cycle, and its transpositions are 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2 transpositions, so it is even. 3 cycle is even. This is equal to 1, 2, 3, 3 to 2, 2 to 1, 1, 3, 2. It can be written as 1, 2, 3, 1 to 2, 2 transpositions, even. This one is equal to cycle of length 1, so by convention cycle of length 1 or 1 cycle or unit cycle cannot be written, so equal to transposition. And this is one transposition, so odd. It can be written as F4, 1, 2, 3, 3 to 1, 2 to 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 3, odd. This is equal to 1 to 2. This is also odd. First, all the even permutations in S3 are identity mapping I, F1, F2, note it. Second, all the odd permutations in S3 are F3, F4, F5. The elements S3 are can be written as identity I 1, 2, 3. Alpha is equal to 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1. Alpha square is equal to 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2. Beta is equal to 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 3. Alpha beta is equal to 1, 2, 3. 1, 3, 2. Alpha square beta is equal to 1, 2, 3. 3, 2, 1. Also, alpha cube is equal to beta square equal to alpha beta square equal to I identity permutation. Therefore, the subgroups of S3 are identity permutation I, subgroup consisting on I alpha, alpha square. All these are even. You can verify. I alpha beta, I alpha square, beta, note it, and S3 itself. Answer. Here, alternative group A3 is equal to I alpha, alpha square. Is the alternating group because I alpha alpha square are all even permutations. You can test, hence the solution. Example 2. Show that first cycle 1, 2, 3, cycle 2, 5, 6, cycle 4, 3, 5, 1 is an odd permutation. Second, three, four, five, eight, seven, eight, three, four, five is an even permutation. Solution. First, 1, 2, 3, 2, 5, 6, 4, 3, 5, 1, 1, maximum is 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 1, same. 2 to 5, 5 to 6, 6 to 2, same, 4 to 3, 3 to 5, 5 to 1, 1 to 4, 2, 6, note it. Now we find the product of these two permutations 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2, 3, 1, 4, 5, 6, 2, 3, 1, 4, 5, 6, 2. Its image is 5, 3, its image is 3, 1, its image is 1, 4, its image is 4, 5, its image is 6, 6, its image is 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4, 2, 5, 3, 1, 6. Ignore this row and this row. It can be written as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 3, 1, 4, 6, 2. One, two, three, four, five, six, four, two, five, three, one, six. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 531462. Same hair 531462. Their corresponding images. We have 154362. Ignore this row and this row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 154362 equal to 11, 2 to 5, 5 to 6, 6 to 2 complete, 3 to 4, 4 to 3. Cycle of length 1, 2, 5, 6, 3, 4. By convention, we do not include cycle of length 1. You may ignore it. 2, 5, 6, 3, 4. Its transpositions, 3 cycles this one, and its transpositions 2, 5, 2, 6. Note it. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 3 transpositions. Since there are 3 transpositions, therefore the given permutation is an odd permutation. Second, do yourself